gobbling up that public cash, making billions, peddling all the swag across the map. Wipe, sanitizing, gel, rubber gloves and masks, thermal guns and therapeutics and that golden vat. The nation plan they're pushing with all they have, with their bought and paid for media and sell out celebrity saps. Scare us with surging cases based on tests way to abstract. 80% of all positive have no symptoms to combat. This alone should ask the question, are these tests all that? Or just a way to hold us hostage as Big Pharma gets fat? If the test on test for virus was a truth bypass, just for RNA and antibodies to COVID mind attract. Not FDA approved, nothing verified as fact. Authorization fast track like the WMDs in Iraq. Fear on 24/7 blast. Got folks who scared to breathe the air, they're sleeping in their masks. Some fought the fascist lockdown, some protested, pushed back. As things began reopening again, our hopes were smashed. But the cops in Minneapolis, some straight up psychopaths. Legit protests turning into raging riots, no cap. Burning buildings, feeding people, lots of bricks and broken glass. Looting mini mom and pop shops from the lockdowns got strapped. If mom and pop were covered, then more livelihoods got trashed. Just the global corporate brand names were insured all out the ass. Small business going bankrupt, growing unemployment. While Bezos, Gates, and Zuckerberg just washes more up bins. Damning all the creatures of the global health complex. But we keep playing checkers, they keep winning the game of chess. We must question all the metrics on which our politicians act, telling us what stores can't open up and how we're all to interact. Bill, Mr. Needles, Gates, and his elitist clan, sucking Dorsey, Page, and Brim, implement the program. Can't leave out old man Soros, who thinks all unrest is grand. Fits distract us from our constitution, dying across the land. The Floyd and lockdown protests show that we the people can rise up, express our discontent, and stick it to the man. But if we keep on at each other, then we play into their plan. A new normal of Omnipharma 5G survey land. We must question all the metrics on which our politicians act, when they tell us what stores can't open up and how we're all to interact. Roving lockdowns, instant curfews, now they're tracing our contacts. They've taken our civil liberties, we'll have to fight to get them back. Get them back. A new normal of Omnipharma 5G surveillance. A new normal of Omnipharma 5G surveillance.